intense psychological dramas involving complicated female characters. Sign me up. This was nothing of the sort. And I am very familiar with Ms. Todd Haynes and her work. Ms. Todd Haynes, is a director who has done Far From Heaven, Julie Moore, like a period piece, like an homage to classic 50s cinema murders. It's a gay story. Like an overwatch, melodrama. Okay. Stylized. Interesting. She also did Safe with Julie Moore, which is a complicated, not very... It's a complicated kind of slog. Interesting. Not pulse-counting thriller. Okay. This movie was fucking boring, bitch. No. It sucked. I will say it. Julian Moore, he went in hopeful. How about winning? Hopefully, I'm not Nikki Bannon. Yes. I'm not Julian Bannon. I'm not Natalie Bannon. You know, pull up in the Annihilation. Pull up in the Bronx City. Julian Moore. No, pull up in the Boogie Nights. You the Hannibal. Yeah, that's what I mean. And there was somebody who was going in. I was rooting for you. We were all rooting for you. It was you. I was rooting for the three of those motherfuckers. And guess what? The only... And this is so typical. Maybe it speaks to my fucking horrible, stupid, prejudiced experience, but the only saving grace of this fucking film was that when one of the characters was fucking another character and he pulled out, you saw his hard dick. It was a shadow, but it was proportionate.
James.
That was me. I'm not the AMC. It jostled me out of my slumber. I was like, you're almost like, and then, is this movie so boring that I wished a dick into it? Is that what happened? It could have been rewriting history in real time.
And then it ended, and I could not, third in the voting. I could not believe it.
They come up to you, it's 1 a.m. at the AMC. The movie had a 2 year people, you grafted into the fabric.
Yeah.
And I'm like, sir, and you go, oh, it can't be. Also, don't misgender me.
Thank you.
You cross your leg, it's a pump. You said, don't misgender me.
Yes.
You know, Mama, wait, hold on, one last thing, a little button for this movie. Todd Haynes, I'm
not sure. That's it.
Well, I hope I have a different experience at Ballad of Songbirds and Snakes. Rock saw it today. He said, I think he said Viola.
Yeah, I'm normally.
But listen, when you're an adult, I'm 34. When you go to see a YA thing,
you do.
Well, I don't want it to be Twilight, but even when I watched Twilight, I was like, this isn't for me. I'm just going to watch it through the lens of it's not the
one. That's a bad movie.
Young Michael. Movies geared towards young people do not mean bad. They don't have to be watered down or, you know, it doesn't have to be a fucking X-rated slasher movie to be like.